It's day 78 of the phase 5 of the lockdown, and today we take a closer look at the state of Tamil Nadu, and especially the hotspot of Chennai that is being burdened under a rising number of COVID-19 cases daily. There is a daily spike in the number of cases from the state of Tamil Nadu, which remains one of the worst affected states by coronavirus. So even as worship places across the country are reopening, Tamil Nadu has decided to keep its doors shut to places of worship for another extended period. No temples or churches or mosques are being opened yet. Tamil Nadu, and especially Chennai, is being very cautious about reopening. Public transport in the state has resumed partially, except in some hotspots like Chennai, Kanchipuram, Tiruvallur and Chengalpet, due to a high number of coronavirus cases that have been reported from these districts. The operational fleet size of public transport in the state has been reduced as well. The Tamil Nadu administration has permitted auto rickshaws and taxi cabs to operate across the state while observing all the SOPs of social distancing and hygiene, etc. Interstate transport has been allowed, but obtaining an e-pass will still be compulsory for the same. Curbs on shops have also been lifted, so standalone shops and jewelry showrooms can reopen and have reopened, except for those that are located inside malls. Now, as far as dine-in services and also shops are concerned, they will only operate with 50% capacity. 50% of the staff are allowed to function in these outlets. They also have to maintain social distancing norms, and the air conditioning in the showrooms have to be switched off because the virus is known to circulate or infect more people in closed and badly ventilated spaces. So air conditioning has to be shut off in showrooms as well as dine-in services, where only 50% capacity will be allowed. And again, air conditioning over here also has to be switched off. Apart from that, the same rules will also apply for tea and coffee shops. Besides this, domestic helps are also allowed to get back to work across the state of Tamil Nadu. Now, we look at the capital of Tamil Nadu, Chennai specifically, which is a hotspot. Now, offices are also reopening. IT firms in Chennai will be allowed to operate with 20% of their staff or with 40 employees maximum. Other private companies will be allowed to operate with 50% of their staff. Outside Chennai, all firms and manufacturing units can run on their full employee strength. However, the government has mandated that at least 20% of an IT firm's employees across the state continue to work from home. These were the guidelines from Tamil Nadu. Thanks for watching.